Are you ready for the Ruffneck bass?
Make this.